Another large company in the UK has gone into administration, and the story is always the same. No matter what fascia is above the door, the story is always the same. The shop staff will get most of the inconveniences and the horror of a shop going bust, because they have to put up with so much. First of all the stories start coming out in the news and in rumour as well, which turn out always to be true, don't they, of the upper management getting their pay, no questions asked. They'll get their back pay, current pay, salaries, bonuses, all sorts, no questions asked. Then they'll have the audacity to put out a statement, either on a piece of paper to shop staff or into the media, or even have the audacity to film their response. And it'll be on the lines of, our staff have worked so hard, we thank them for so many years of hard work, blah, 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 blah. All the time between the lines in the back of that person's head is, I've got my many hundreds of thousands of pounds. Shall I go to Valdecer skiing with it, or shall I go yachting around the world with it? Because you don't really care, because it's mainly their incompetence of why you've lost your job. The shop staff have also got to put up with the fact that the administration company will also get their fees, no questions asked, their many hundreds of thousands of pounds or millions. So one of the big four, probably, Deloitte, EY, PwC, KPMG, they're the big four. They'll get their fees, no problem. The shop staff have also got to put up with another awful thing, and that is the Vulturemer. The Vulturemer is a vulture customer. These are people who have never set foot over the threshold of any branch of this company before. And if they have, only once. They are the worst. They'll step in. And some of them have found some phony baloney gift card or voucher at the back of a drawer covered in dust and chip fat. They'll go to the shop counter and start demanding that it's refunded or honoured. And this gift card will be from years ago. And they'll start reducing the sales assistants to tears, saying, oh, I'm glad you're losing your job. You don't deserve to have a job. You're a terrible sales assistant. They'll start saying all things like this to get the £5 refunded or honoured. These Vulturemers will also go to the extent of trying to steal things to greater value of the gift card. It's never the same value. It's always greater. They'll have £5 on a gift card or gift voucher, and they'll start picking up armfuls of stock or something and trying to leave the store with it. And Vulturemers as well, when they come in over the threshold of a door, as soon as they set foot into the store, they'll start disrespecting the stock. They'll start opening boxes, not putting it back in the boxes, whatever is inside, just leaving it all over the shelves. They'll start whipping things off of coat hangers and flinging it on the floor. They don't care. And they'll just trash the place. And the poor sales assistants have been told to keep it as tidy as possible, and they can't keep up. So eventually, obviously, because even the shop manager would give up, because there's no point. They'll try their best, but then in the end, it's just like, well, what's the point? Because the Vulturemers are just going to destroy it again. The Vulturemers also, as well, when they get to the till, they'll start demanding bigger discounts. And they won't even speak in full sentences. It'll just be, discount! Where's my discount? Where's more discount? Where's my discount? I've spent many years of shopping in this place. They haven't. I've spent many years coming in this place. I think I should get a bigger discount. They shouldn't. Oh, this is stupid. Oh, only a 20% discount. And that's how they behave. They're awful, awful, awful people. The till systems will start behaving weirdly. Things will stop working or become inactive all of a sudden. You'll be on a till, and all of a sudden, it's like, well, why isn't this working? Oh, head office have taken it off. Oh, well, that's a call them. You can't call them because the phones have been cut off, because the phone company becomes a creditor to the company, which means they've cut off the phones to the store. So you can't call them, so you have to get on your mobile phone to call head office. It's awful. And if that sounds inconsistent, it ain't, because it depends on which companies do what. You know, some might lose the phone company, some might not. Some might even lose electricity. Sometimes you might even get the shopping centre management closing the shop because they're not sure they're going to get the rent. And there might be shopping centre management talking to each other, and you just don't know what you're doing at the time. You've got to put up with the rows from the Vulturemers. Things not suddenly not working on the tills. You got shoplifters coming in robbing stuff because the security guard company has decided to pull out their services. And it's a really horrible process. The Vulturemas, the upper management getting their pay no question asked, and then turning up for work one day and a piece of paper being shoved in your hand, shutters are down, you got to call this company to put a claim in to get your pay. A claim to get your pay after you've put all that hard work in and you've suffered all this nonsense from Vulturemas and listening to the CEO, the companies and this, that and the other. It's horrible. It's the same old story all the time. People have this perception that everything's all organised in a shop closing down sale. It really isn't. Every single hour, something can change. It's ridiculous. I've been in the situation myself. I've worked for companies that have gone into administration. Working in retail is horrible at the moment. I don't believe the high street is dead, but it is dying, and it's dying fast. But I don't think it'll ever be dead. But unfortunately, so many of these companies now are owned by people who really don't care other than how much money they make. So they've got no heart in the company anymore. So they've got no will to save the company. There's loads and loads and loads of opportunities that could be seized to make that company survive, but they won't do it because they want to make sure they do as little work as possible to get their full pay as quick as possible. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please stress, bell me. Let me know in the comment section down below if you agree or disagree with anything that I've said. And are you working for a company that's gone into administration, or have you? Was your experiences the same as mine with Vulturemas and listening to stories of upper management getting their pay no problem? And are you a Vulturema? Do you think it's right that you should be able to go into a shop that you've never been into before and start breaking stuff, trashing stuff, flinging stuff all over the place, and still to be expected to be treated like royalty? Because they do, and you do, don't you? I hate you kind of people so much. Because you just reduce the value of the stock, and then another vulture will come in afterwards and say, "This box is all open, can I have a bigger discount?" It's really horrible, and I feel it so much for the people who are in the situation. And as we roll up to Christmas 2019, I do feel as if there's probably going to be another bigger retailer that will find itself in administration. And it's not because of the sales assistants, they do a great job. Sales assistants in the UK and customer service in the UK get such a bad rap, and it's so unfair because it's not true. Because we do a good job, we try our hardest. We have to get up at stupid o'clock in the morning to fulfil orders, and we stay till stupid o'clock at night making sure the shop looks fantastic as possible at the orders of upper management, only for then for upper management to do absolutely nothing to prevent the company collapsing. It's really awful, and it just gets me so cross. Anyway, thanks for watching Scrass Bellman. Let me know in the comment section down below if any of this you disagree with or can relate to. Thanks. Bye.